You are not free to leave this plane until you complete a task for me. You are to hunt and kill the master of this house. Do this one thing and you will be free. Else fear the wrath of Zelotoph. Everything is complete for your arrival, Master. Now we must wait for the planets to align, and that is not too many years from now. Another Roivus has crossed our path. This time, we will not be so merciful.
Mercy has no place in this world.
It has only a place for me.
He will meet such a horrible death that the rest of the line will never set foot in his house again.
Pray to me that they don't.
Pray to me anyway.
My education in psychiatry did not prepare me. I would love to see how Freud's view of his mother would change with the knowledge of Chaturga. How Skinner would incorporate Zelotath into his behaviorist theories. How Jung would accommodate Ulioth into his theory of the collective unconscious. Like my ancestor Maximilian, I too had an interest in my family tree. As a psychiatrist, I believe that science could provide answers into my family's sordid, bizarre past. It was with great excitement that I began my search. The mansion's history was filled with my colorful predecessors. Everything from convicted and hung witches to committed madmen, each laying their own peculiar mark on its character. I intended to find their secrets.
humanity's only hope. Destroy the Guardians, Edward, and avenge my waste.
Yeah. Thank you.
you bring news of disaster, Augustus?
And if not, we wonder why not, since disaster has struck.
Yes. Your colony of guardians in the ruins of Engar has been eradicated. A great magic wrought massive destruction there. Not a single guardian escaped.
Your concern is touching, but out of place.
There are other guardian colonies. The loss of one is meaningless.
That is the only disaster you report?
Yes, my magnificence. There are no others.
And what of your treachery to us?
Treachery?
All in good time. It matters not that you bear us ill will, Augustus. It will come to no end. You lack the power to destroy me.
Or even elevate yourself to our level. The future has unfolded before me through a vision.
One of my many.
A vision of my conquering the absent horror. Ulyaoth, master of the plains. The magic of the plains is no match for the power of the mind. And thus, it will be destroyed.
Then the gate shall be opened, and you shall once again grace the earth with your presence.